गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन एंड वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट राइटिंग पोर्शन और इन दैट वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट राइटिंग पोर्शंस, दैट इज रिपोर्ट राइटिंग। अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ रिपोर्ट राइटिंग विल श्योरली एंड सर्टेनली come in your exam. Dear students, you have to study this report writing very seriously. In previous videos, I have told you about the report, that what is a report. A report is a spoken a written account of something heard, seen or done or studies. Report writing is a vivid expression of personal experience. The reports are mainly of two types: newspaper report, which is to be published in newspaper, or that is prepared and written by the reporters of particular newspaper. Or second report is report for school magazine. Dear students, I have given you two examples of report for newspaper or newspaper report, and I hope that you have understood. After that, I have told you about the report for school magazine, what is the actual format of both. Yesterday I told you report for a school magazine with one of the example. Today, dear children, one more example I want to give you, and with that I want to tell you that how you will write a report for a school magazine. I am reading the question. Your school, Sunrise Public School, Lucknow, observed Literary Week और एज ए हेड बॉय और हेड गर्ल ऑफ सनराइज पब्लिक स्कूल लखनऊ यू हैव टू राइट अ रिपोर्ट ऑन इट टू बी पब्लिश्ड इन योर स्कूल मैगजीन. तो एज ए हेड बॉय और एज ए हेड गर्ल यू हैव टू प्रिपेयर एंड यू हैव टू राइट दिस रिपोर्ट ऑफ दिस लाइब्रेरी वीक. तो डियर चिल्ड्रन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू विल राइट द हेडिंग, और हेडिंग विल बी यू कैन राइट लाइब्रेरी बीइंग सेलिब्रेटेड एट सनराइज पब्लिक स्कूल, दिस यू मे राइट, और लाइब्रेरी वीक सेलिब्रेशन बाय नेम ऑफ द हेड बॉय, बाय राघव हेड बॉय, यू मे राइट हियर, but date and venue you have to not write. Firstly, dear children, you will write the heading, attractive and catchy heading. I have told you, you can write either Literary Week celebrated at Sunrise Public School or Literary Week celebration, as the name of a student with designation given. So by Raghav Head Boy. How will you start? That Sunrise Public School, Lucknow, celebrated Library Week from 1st October to 7th October 2020 to inculcate the habit of reading are to inculcate the love for reading among the students. A host of activities were conducted to dedicate the week to the book lovers. It was means that library week was inaugurated by school chairman Mr. S. K. Chaudhary, who in his address encouraged the students to make reading as a lifelong activity. Mr. S. K. Chaudhary, the chairman of the school, he encouraged the students, he motivated the students to read the books, and he also advised that students should make it their habit. The week was declared open by lighting the ceremonial lamp of knowledge by the chief guest, Mr. S. K. Chaudhary, or it was followed by rendering of Saraswati Vandana by the senior girls of the school. The program was graced with the presence of Mr. Chetan Bhagat, one of the eminent writers and members of Delhi Literature Club. Mr. Chetan Bhagat, who graced this occasion, who increased the glory of this occasion, he read some lines of his famous novels. A literary quiz was also held, or many students of different classes participated in this literary quiz. Dear students, many other activities were also conducted, and other activities included identifying the role of characters in the novel, judging the title of the book. Children wrote the reviews about their favorite book. They also performed a small skit, based on the theme of week, means library week. The best performance was adjudged and awarded by the chief guest, Mr. S. K. Chaudhary. Each day began with an innovative activity, a talk by a renowned author was also arranged on this occasion, so that student can share their opinion, share their views, and they may ask questions to the author. They may learn that how to increase the habit of reading. Finally, you can say, dear children, it was a fun-filled day, along with huge learning. So we must try and make each day memorable by doing something creative. This is the way of writing the report for school magazine. Dear students, you have to write in 100 words only. So keep in mind. So two types of report I have told you. One report for newspaper or second report for school magazine. Or in both the reports, you have to form the sentences, you have to make the sentences in past tense. That is very, very important. Only relevant information you have to mention. This is all about this important topic, report writing. I hope, dear students, you have understood. Thank you, dear children.